How to invite people to a Zoom meeting. Inviting people to a Zoom meeting is very easy and can be done following these steps. First, log into your Zoom account. If you have a scheduled meeting, then click on this meeting option. To invite people to the scheduled Zoom meeting, click on the Copy Invitation button. The invitation to the meeting has been copied. You can share the link with others, and they will be able to join the meeting by clicking the link. If you are in the middle of a Zoom meeting and you want to invite someone, then click on the Participants button. Click on the Invite option. Click on Copy Invite Link or Copy Invitation, and share this with anyone you want to invite. If you have added contacts and you want to share the link with those contacts, then you can search for contacts here. I have not added any contacts yet, so they're not visible. The other way to invite people is to click on the email option and send an email, depending on the email service that you're using. So this is how you can invite people to join a Zoom meeting. If this helped you, please give it a like and let us know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.